time ago. I can still remember how that music used to make me smile.
Good morning, Paloma. These are your daily announcements. Attention seniors, the deadline to turn in your sober grad paperwork has been extended to Friday, May 7th by noon, if you'd like to join in on those festivities. If you have any questions, email palmasobergrad@gmail.com. Once again, palmasobergrad@gmail.com, all one word. Attention juniors and seniors, next Saturday, May 15th from 4 to 7 p.m., Palma Notre Dame's ASBs will be hosting a carnival event on Palmas Field. Come join us for a night of tricycle races, carnival games, food, and a DJ. Check your emails today for more information on the event. If you have any questions, feel free to email me back. Attention members of the National Honor Society. There's a mandatory meeting on Monday, May 10th at 2:15 p.m. in room A4 on Zoom and on Zoom. Expect a Zoom link to be emailed to you on Monday morning. Make sure you are on time. Good luck today to baseball taking on Soledad, basketball who travels to Carmel, tennis traveling to Gonzales, volleyball taking on Hollister, and wrestling who battles with Bellarmine. Good luck to you all, chieftains. Lastly, men, let's bow our heads for prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Dear Jesus, you laid down your life for us in sacrifice as our abiding friend, brother, and Savior. Bless all those who have sacrificed so dearly for us. Help us all to make the world a better place by sharing the fruit of your abundant love. We entrust all we have and are to your goodness. Alleluia. Amen. Blessed Edmund Rice. Live Jesus in our hearts. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Have a great day, chieftains.